In the Mayweather Boxing Club with Simbewe Betyeka, easy for me to say. Champ, first of all, what brings you out here to Las Vegas?
Yeah, you know, I'm here in Las Vegas for a vacation. I'm here with my manager, and then we're going around trying to see things. And then everyone in South Africa can know that we were here.
What do you think about Las Vegas? I know you're from a place that's hot too, but how's this weather for you?
Weather is too hot because in South Africa it's winter now. Yeah, but you know, I'm enjoying Las Vegas. It's very beautiful.
Well, you've had a couple interesting fights your last two times out. First, we'll start with Chris John. God, they've been undefeated for. Get called out by Jeff Mayweather. First, Chris John, a guy that hadn't been beaten in 10 years, super champion. What was it like for you to finally get to beat that guy and someone people have been trying for years to do?
You know, to beat a guy like Chris John, yes, was one thing that is overwhelming to beat him. And I wanted to fight Nonito. And I'm not happy with that decision at all. Mm-hmm. I wish they can give me a rematch.
All right, we'll talk about that one second. I just want to finish up with Chris John. What was it like when he retired on the stool? Is that better than a regular knockout when someone just quits on the stool?
Yeah, he was better because he just quit like a champion, a true champion. So I respect Chris John for doing that.
So when they raised your hand and you were a super champion, what was the feeling like inside?
Yo, I was feeling great to beat a guy like Chris John because I always wanted to fight a big names like Chris John. That's why after I called out some big names also.
And you were a huge underdog. Really nobody gave you much chance. So what was that like, you know, getting to prove everybody wrong?
And I like to be an underdog when I'm going to the fight. So, you know, that was the part of it. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's talk a little bit about Nonito Donaire. You lost fourth round, or going to the fifth round. He had a cut over the eye. What were your thoughts on that fight being stopped and him getting the decision?
You know, in that fight, I thought that he's quitting, so I'm winning by TKO. But I didn't understand when they say they will go to the scorecard because I never saw a referee stop the fight. Nonito said to the referee, stop the fight. So I thought that he was quitting. Yeah.
So, do you want to get? Is that your goal to get him back in the ring and get to fight him again?
Yes, I wish we can fight again. We can do it because we have unfinished business together.
Do you think that is something he's going to be willing to do?
I'm not sure, but if they can give me a rematch, I'll make sure that I finish the fight inside 12 rounds.
Well, it was just a month ago, so you know you have time to think. But anyone else that you kind of got your eye on that you'd like to fight if you can't get Nonito?
Come again?
Is there anybody else besides Nonito that you'd be interested in getting in there with?
All the champions in that division, I wish I could fight them, but firstly, I want to finish this with Nonito.
Right. So that's the next goal. All right, buddy, appreciate it. Best of luck to you, and we hope to see you get your rematch.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thanks. All right.